I looked over and I saw Bob, who doesn't know anybody, and he's kind of wandering around, and I immediately was just like, no, this isn't what he wants to be doing. I don't want him here. So I went over and whispered. I was like, go home. And he was nice. He like talked to my parents and, you know, was polite, but then I was like, go. And then he left, and that just genuinely made me feel better.